Hi, my name is Latif Askia Ba. I'm a poet with cerebral palsy from Brooklyn and Staten Island, New York. I'm currently working on my MFA. I'm a first year poetry student working on my MFA at Columbia University. I wanted to thank Penny for giving me this opportunity to read my poem. And I wanted to thank John for introducing us. So here is my poem. It's untitled. I wrote it on July 8th of this year, and I hope you enjoy it. I am already mad, so shut your mouth and take me to your leader. They took my toes and curved them like hot iron. I would have loved to dance, but they said no, and I danced an angry dance from my head to my toe. They don't understand my talk, my jive. They don't know what my so-called say. I was sweating in the afternoon. I was putting all my hair all down my back. I was wiping the spit off my face, my nose glistening, my eye digging into everything. They don't know this smile is an angry smile, a wicked smile, an omen, a harbinger of some giant wave, some very long dance that turned and turned like a yerabe, shaking and falling back into itself. How you think you was gonna do me? How you thought I would've just suffer? You bet I would've just took it like a crack, like the blistering sun, like the amorous bottle, like a good boy. I am not good, boy. I am a storm, a fire, a chieftain, impenetrable and knocking, knocking, knocking. I am knocking on every demon. I am stomping on their toes. I am dancing. I am pulling out the weeds, the field so heavy with them, my bones so heavy with them. They have seen me. Too bad, too sad, too heavy. They have seen me and tried to look me up and down, up and close, far and away. They wouldn't look a dog the way they looked me down. Take a look at me now, a man, like a carnival sprawling before you, tigers and freaks. Look me down carefully, slowly, thoroughly. Look me down everywhere, everything, everyone I know. I am angry, I am ravenous. Whatever it is in me, you fear I have already devoured.